jacket on. It is started. Hey guys, welcome to another MVDBR rocking fucking bitch ass dirt bike video. Today's been a bit of a schmozzle. We were originally planning to go out to Jarella for the dedicated trail bike track out there and do a couple of laps of that, but we got there and because of all the rain and shit, it's actually closed. It's a bit annoying, but anyway, just decided to get out here at Imbul and have a bit of a poke around since we're out here in the area anyway, and ran into Pro Marty and Sherman again every fucking time we go out, and there he is. Anyway, yeah, so we're taking along with these cunts for a while. I'm just talking to the camera. Hopefully get a bit of footage. Although these counts are fucking pros, they never crash. Hold my strength, rip it out, start again. Just going to do a bit of exploring now. We've held up Steve and Marty for long enough. So we're just going to check out some different tracks that we've never been down before, like this one. Hopefully not run into any spiders. So we're heading down the track to Lake Borumba now. Yeah. I thought since we're out this way now, might try and have a look for, is it like a remnants of some holiday resort or units or something that someone was gonna build out here. And it would have been nice too, but I'm not sure what happened. The project went bankrupt or whatever, and it never ended up getting finished. It's really overgrown now, the track, to get in there, but we might see if we can get in there and go and see what's left. I know there was some plumbing and a pile of bricks and shit left from what was going to be, but anyway, see if we can find it. Up a bit, so the track continues over there and the dam level is a bit higher than usual, so I'll see if I can jam my bike. Do you want to go first? Yeah. No, I'm kidding. A bit deep. Fucking hell.
I had to go fast, otherwise it would have got bogged down.
I know, but I was just shocked at how deep it went. Fuck, man.
For me, it's deep.
The old air box for a bit of water in it. Ah, good as gold, mate. WR power. Alright, we'll try and find a way around this log and we'll be right back.
Where is
This is one of the sites. Yeah. So yeah, once upon a time, this is going to be some nice Lake Borumba holiday villas with a nice view out over the lake over here. Is obviously overgrown and shit now, but it would have been pretty nice, I reckon, if they had have finished it. But anyway, a bit of rubble and shit there. Lovely brick wall in the middle of nowhere. Would have been a nice veranda out here. I think there's more, or another one, or another couple further up. I'm not sure. Don't think I've been further up. But we'll see if we can get any further anyway. There you go. Anyway, another pile of bricks there. Oh yeah, we came to a dead end. But I know there are other ones up here somewhere. Too low to go. We're gonna head back out over here. Let's see what else we can find. That was the hardest log we've ever had to get around. Like, even Brendan wouldn't fucking have a crack at jumping that bastard. But look at the bush on either side, man. Fuck. We're rooted, we've had enough. We're fucking going home for a beer. Catch. I can't remember if I mentioned it already, but this is how we're getting all the cool reverse shots today. Yeah, little GoPro jammed in there behind the tail light. All of that's black. And I forgot to turn it on.
Oh.
Got to ride back through Lake Borumba.
See your prayers, it's a war. Don't forget my son. To include
fucking smashing it up that shit. Like, that's not easy. Picking the right line. I was just saying to the YouTube fans how fucking well you're riding today.
Well, thank you.
Thank you. Really stepped up the game today.